is Miloni. I am from India and I'm doing a bridge pathway in psychology. The first day in class was all about learning how the system goes here, how the teaching pattern goes here, because things are very different from India. Initially, I was a little nervous about the classes, but then I got comfortable when I got to know the teachers and the professors. They help a student to feel comfortable, so I felt okay. In classes, initially, we are being taught about the culture, about how things are different here. So I really like that part because, you know, that way we get to know about the systems here and that also comforts us. So, for example, right now we are studying few articles on culture shock. So that is helpful for all the international students. My classmates in INTU are all international students, so it's good to be friends with them because everybody has left their homes and come to a new place. Everybody has a goal. My classmates are very ambitious. I already told my advisor that I want to do PhD after my grad, so they're preparing us from now. Here, they're showing you the path, which is good.